Dugan Cassius here with Paddy Barnes and Jamie Conlon. Belfast has a new world champion.
Fantastic, brilliant, brilliant performance. Unbelievable.
First of all, would you make a split decision?
Fucking joke.
Oh, crazy, like I had the clue one.
And he didn't pay our judge, did he?
But it's a Ryan Burnett, you've got to be pleased for him. I said, went to 12 rounds, looked at some points, you could have stopped him. But Lee Haskins is tough.
Lee Haskins is very awkward. No, he made a few rounds awkward, but I helped Burnett win him very, very comfortable. No, he's too fast, too fit, too sharp for Haskins.
Mm. He looked like the world champion there. Haskins looked like the up-and-comer, and actually looked like an opposite teams. He was brilliant round, and from the first round, he was on point, sharp. Ray Hamels, everything was working, and congrats to Adam Booth and our world champions.
And what a boost to Irish boxing as well. Obviously, you know, you've only had a couple of fights, so you're about 10 years off doing anything in the pro game.
But he's about 10 years older than anyone else. Listen, see you next week. Yeah. I'm going to win the WBO European title of the world. So, what do you mean?
Jamie, you're not in action next week.
Yeah, well, the boss has other plans.
Other plans?
Yeah.
Anything you can let us know about?
No, you gotta speak with the other fella. He knows all the ins and outs of the game.
Okay. And Paddy, you are in action next week.
Yeah, I'm fit next week. The fella from Spain for the WBO European title, so I don't really care about the title. All the crowd about the ranking is WBO. So
next week's Paddy's Day. The second Paddy's Day.
You gonna be here?
Busting the Kenzo.
Are you going?
I'm at Kovalev Wolf.
What?
I'm at Kovalev Wolf.
What the fuck's that? Who's that? Shut the fuck. Kovalev Warner, shit.
Don't worry, your mate James will be there.
The leprechaun.
Your mate James will be there. He's had a month off, but he'll be there.
Oh, fair enough. I think he's better than anyway.
There you go. All right, well done. Thank you too. Yeah.